32-yard line. Tyrone Stevens right up the middle, 24-yard line. Finally knocked off there.
So Robinson up the middle.
First man, Tyrone Stevens again. Gets a couple. Maybe too shabby for a senior. I would take 9 of 14 over 150 yards from a freshman anytime in the first half. Chris Wright trying to get the corner, won't do it. Down at the 46-yard line, Chris Carter, the weak side linebacker, who's been very active. The senior from Orangeburg, South Carolina, 46-yard line. Chris Carter, the weak side linebacker, who's been very active. The senior from Orangeburg, South Carolina, great pursuit by him. So good speed there to run down Chris Wright.
Chris Carter's having a great day, just expanding the field, spreading things out, and keeping this option going wide. Things are changing.
And you know he knew he was going to get nailed, too, as Alan Jackson was beating down. Robinson cuts it up to the 5. How was there not a flag on that one? I thought everybody went from the 5 on 2nd and goal. Robinson rolls the pocket, cuts it up. Maybe a gain of 1. Again, that man, 45, Chris Carter. There to lead option. Shafton Fraley. 45, stripped up to the 46-yard line, so Georgia Southern will do something they haven't done a whole lot tonight. They will punt. And again, Chris Carter gives that young man a game ball tonight. 45, 6'2", 230-pound senior, has played an outstanding ball game.
Chris Carter, great strip. You got to love it when these big hoggies make tackles like that, though.
Pitch it back. Here's Wortham again. Wortham cuts it up, has the first down, knocked out of bounds at the 40-yard line. Tough, hard-nosed running. You got to like this guy because when he gets the ball on the corners, he'll cut it up and get some yardage.
Yeah, he is the fastest man on the Georgia Southern team, and when he turns the corner, he's really got some speed. He's doing some great blocking, and this is just a fundamental flex-bone offense that Georgia Southern has run. And that tells you a little bit about what Buddy Green told him at halftime, and that's never, never, never quit.
Eric Smith, the punt for the second time tonight. That man has been a bright spot in what has been a... It's moved more on this drive than it has in the entire second half.
And Kenyon Earl is standing back off the sideline, so it doesn't look like he's fixing to go in anytime soon.
Carroll Owen on the little screen. Owen at the foot race. Carroll Owen. Touchdown, UTC. How about that? A 50.
But watch how he catches the ball with his hands. Look at this. All hands.
He's watching it come right into his hands, taking it. He knows what to do. He knows to get out of bounds and stop that clock.
The defensive holding, by the way, came a little bit further downfield. Wasn't the intended receiver who was really being held. It was Mario Greer.